What do tofu and a dildo have in common? They are both meat substitutes.